Yeah, my meat reverse freehold, bro. It's wild. Don't sleep. Don't sleep. My meat be throwing hands.
Please stop doing this.
No. Sometimes I'm beating my meat and then my meat just like, stop, platinum. And all you hear is,
No. It can't say star platinum. You're gonna die. You're actually just gonna die.
Your meat starts pulling JoJo poses. It's time.
But it doesn't have hands.
Yo, Dada. Okay, I wanted to talk about this since it happened.
Mm-hmm.
That whole bullshit with Dragon Maid and Cassie. I actually wanted to have a conversation about this since it happened.
Oh my god.
I wasn't involved. W my life.
That was actually disturbing. Like, that whole thing. How is she gonna say the dialogue is rapey when it's actually adorable?
I don't know.
Especially considering the kids.
Kana is actually perfection. And if anyone hurts her, I will hurt them.
I have 65 images of Kana. I have a folder dedicated to her. She's my child and our protector.
Right, ravioli. Don't fuck the dragon lily.
Yikes. But you're right. That's actually facts. Don't. Please.
Talking like I don't know facts. Oh, yeah, so yesterday I was talking with some people in Pseudo Server, and we were talking about Yu-Gi-Oh! And my god, the body count that show has!
Oh, yeah, they be sending niggas to the Shadow Realm left.
No, not even Shadow. Like, one guy got straight up erased from the timeline.
Oh.
Like, he doesn't exist anymore. A lot of people died, like, in an explosion. Like, Shadow Realm, what's that? Nah, people are dying. Pegasus' wife exploded.
Yeah.
What did I come here for? Why did you...
Something, I don't know. Maybe to return that camera strap?
Nah, this nigga...
Nah. That is his camera strap. Did I save the game?
Gotta have combos ready to blow your load. Yeah, you can't just stroke it anymore. You gotta be using these twists and everything.
Alright.
Sometimes you just gotta straight up fist fight your meat.
You can't. Delete it.
You just gonna straight up fist fight.
No.
You know what I'm saying?
No.
I'm just speaking facts.
No, you're not. You're actually wilding.
Alright, so you've just never, you've never fought your meat this hard, huh?
No. Why would I ever? I'm not trying to harm myself.
Why do you think the Middle Easterns, they train by charming snakes? Okay. That's why they get the flute. So the next time they can actually use it on their meat and calm them.
That's actually not what happens.
You don't know that, you Middle Eastern.
I don't need to be to know that that's not what happens.
There's absolutely no way that happens.
All right, sure.
Actually, quite dangerous.
All right, and so now I'm just black, huh?
Yes.
I'm just a coon. Don't mind me. I'm just speaking nonsense.
Yes.
Don't agree. What the fuck? It's supposed to be like, no, Mark, you're right. It's just that. Come on,
we don't sugarcoat things out here.
Where's the loyalty?
There is loyalty.
Can't be my friends.
Nah, I've known you longer than Bradley has, Lo. What you doing practicing for World? Nah, fam, I'm just getting ready for my weekend. Stop it.
My weekend? I'm getting ready for the next hour. Boy, loads up hentai hating so
lunch,
fast.
I was so full. I was like, you know what? I'm gonna beat my meat. Felt fucking great.
Cannot relate.
Did you at least wash your hands?
Like, man,
of course I did. Hello, I'm not trying to get fucking quesadilla seasoning all over my penis. It's crazy.
All right, so I'm gonna just go.
You're not going anywhere. You're actually not going anywhere.
Yeah, and like you have a choice. Nah, fam. Who are you?
Who am I? Who am I?
Dad?
Yo, am I my own dad?
So, I was at work, right? And there's a few divisions of like subdivisions where I work. Like, you know, I'm an endpoint technician. These people, there's media technicians. So in the media technician office, the manager walks in, and he sees the people. Working, he's like, I will give the first person all of the money in my wallet who picks up the next phone call and answers, Dad, you can't be telling your employees to do this.
No,
like you gotta promise them zero termination. Like, nah.
I don't even need the zero termination. Just tell me who to do it to. It will be the CEO, because I will be unlucky.
What if he's got a TC... I can't talk. I actually can't speak.
I walked up to one of my bosses, and they were like, hey, can you help me with this? And I was like, oh no, I gotta go help Eddie. He needs help over here. And then she's like, Eddie, he's lost in the sauce. And I was like, oh, okay.
What does that mean?
He was definitely drunk. He was definitely lost at work drunk. I was just like, oh.
That's actually real. Look at this dude.
Look at the top of his head.
Look at the top of your head.
Wait, is there any place for me to, like, set up camp or something? Holy shit.
I thought you could just set up camp anywhere.
I mean,
The specific places.
There has to be like specific hills and everywhere, but there's probably some around here. Demons come out, and shit is crazy at nighttime.
Just like in real life.
Definitely, just like in real life.
All right, it's that's not at all like real life. Play.
That's actually true. All the scary shit comes out.
Yeah,
at
that's
night.
When all the niggas come out to play.
It's just okay. Wild.
It's actually right. Just wild. All the crackheads
you
and everything.
Can't. You cannot.
I can't.
That's actually insane. I'm actually about to tell on you.
Excuse me. We have 100 entries. That's pretty neat.
Oh. What is that? Whose vibrator just went off?
I think that's Bradley's.
Speaking of,
woo, woo,
check mine.
Oh, it's just a group. I hate
that
group Snapchats are a thing.
Group Snapchats? Group Snapchat is a thing? I don't even like Snapchatting with one person.
It is a chore.
Snapchatting with one person is actually effort. You know what? Whilst I'm driving this, I'm on this long-ass car journey. Let me try and finish my food. What the fuck?
You're gonna drive straight off a bridge.
Nah, it's not even me driving. It's Ignis. But Ignis has this thing where he's like, I'm not driving at night. There's demons out, bro. You got it. But I don't think we're gonna find demons on this road. Just because we're on a highway.
Demons on the highway.
You're not gonna turn it into a song.
I can, and I did.
Oh, fight yeah? Me. Well, now I'm the song.
Okay. Hmm. You see, he's a horrendous. You can't. You
I can't
actually
be
Brenda
can. Song now.
I don't know.
So what I'm hearing is I'm not Brenda Song, and I'm not allowed to be Brenda Song because a certain white male has decided that I'm not allowed to be Brenda Song. Let me do me.
You actually can't be Brenda Song. She's a woman, and Asian, and you are neither of those things.
All right.
Oh
so
shit! We made to the city.
Identify as a toaster. Now what?
Then I'm actually gonna have to kill you.
Oh, can't kill a toaster though. That's an appliance.
Drop it in the bathtub. Nice talk. That toaster won't work after that.
What if I was a hydrophilic toaster?
Then I'm selling you on eBay. Shit, not to make that money.
You're not more powerful than my meat.
I'm kind of.
Can we get him out of here? Can we actually get him out of here?
Just ban me.
You're not Brenda Song until you suck in Mark Zuckerberg's dick in a bathroom?
Yup, it's Liddy.
You can't say it.
No!
What's the problem?
There's a problem with every single word you just said.
Every word, huh?
All of what I'm typing right now is total bullshit. But you know what? At least it sounds like I read it.
That sounds like all of my homework.
As you can see, we're looking kind of powerful, alright? We got a Mega Digimon on our team, alright? Look at this squad looking... while staying fresh, know what I'm saying? This is a, Galma? I don't know.
Not up and not in, my dude.
No.
She'd slurp in on my nuts, then I put it in her butt. God damn!
No! No!
Put it in her nose?
No.
What do you mean?
No, 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 no. All right, get out of my house, though. Like, deadass.
Booty, titties, and toes?
Hey! Wait, hold on.
No, don't say A.
That's
sus.
C. D.
Nah, Shofu actually a straight goon.
Hey, fuck Shofu.
No. Oh god, street performers.
Yo, go beat him up.
Nah, I wish I could and take their money. But this ain't GTA.
You do that, you come back the next day, there's like a whole squad of them. Shouldn't fuck with me, fam.
Oh shit, God of War.
Primarina, I am the man.
You look like a Primarina.
Darn right I do.
Excuse me, holy
what
shit.
What is happening to Noctis?
Yo,
so edgy.
Bro, that
he
was God of War.
He looks like an edgelord.
Boy was about to hit the Mangekyo.
No, no, he was about to hit the fucking, Sharon, whatever the fuck it's called. Sasuke knows with his eye.
The Sharinigan or whatever?
Yeah. My eye. If you don't shut the fuck up,
it'll be okay.
Yo, why is this actually me? Iris! Hey, that's the waifu.
That's mine. You stay back.
It's the waifu. It's the waifu. That is the waifu.
I actually want to be Shouta right now. Straight up.
Gotta be Lim.
Y'all know who that is?
Who?
He's from Dragon Maid. He's the little wizard kid.
Oh, I don't watch Dragon Maid.
Yeah, Bradley doesn't watch it.
There is a reason I wasn't in that conversation.
You mean the kid that has a Luke? The
yes.
Blue head kid, yeah.
The kid who gets the touch titty 24/7.
Yeah.
Yes, me.
I want to be him.
No, that's me.
Someone said that's me the other day, and I was like, nah, that's too much titty. Where's the ass? Balance it out.
She got
please.
That ass too. Hello.
It's not balanced.
Her body is actually a trap. Her body is actually a trap, but it's not fair.
I'd much rather Toru.
Okay, no.
Or even
no,
Elma, the new dragon.
She doesn't like dudes.
Yeah, you're right. You're right. That just makes it better. I'll cross dress.
Here's the thing, right?
You can't.
All right. So thing is, right, is that Final Fantasy has put me on tilt.
Why?
I don't feel like playing Digimon. Because I lost.
How did you lose?
I got destroyed, bro. It was awful.
How?
There was a thunder bomb, and then it blew up. So...
It's a bomb!
They hadn't blown up before this.
Nigga...
Prior to this, they hadn't blown up. I thought they were bombs because of how they were shaped, not because they actually exploded. Moving on...
So...
Feel like playing Digimon, so I'm a host the boy. Hold on.
So you clearly have never played a Final Fantasy game.
Okay, so I definitely have, and I've beaten, I think three.
Right.
I've never been blown away so embarrassingly.
I have no idea what the hell this paper is about. Like I'm trying to read it, and it's like I'm seeing another language. It's actually crazy.
Sometimes you just gotta see another language, my dude.
Ooh, we're level 15.
Like, this is gonna be on our exam on Friday, but I literally understand fuck all.
Speaking of exams, I gotta apply for school.
Oh god, look at all these photos. They're so weird. Ooh, this one is kind of clean. I like that one. I like the lighting on this one.
Stop slurping.
Oh god, that's bright as hell. Ah, I'm still saving it, but that was kind of nice. Oh god, that's creepy. That is creepy. No way. Keep that one.
That is so oversaturated. Jesus Christ.
It is actually saturated as hell.
What is this dark ass picture?
I'm saying this is creepy as hell.
Noctis looks like he has to sneeze in that picture. Like, hello? That looks like my friend Maggie. Why does that girl actually look like my friend Maggie? That's actually crazy.
Wait, she looks like Iris?
Yes.
Is she single?
I'm not gonna answer that question.
So you're not gonna answer this question, meaning
I actually have no idea. Yes, she is.
Okay, so I'm coming up to New York next weekend. You can't stop me.
I'm too powerful. Yes, I can.
No, you can't.
Yes, I can.
No, you cannot.
No, I can't.
All right, my cousin says no, so I will calm down. No, I will be up eventually.
Insane.
I wasn't even paying attention. Oh, I'm going on a date with Iris. It's lit. I'm about to steal Bradley's waifu. Well, clean.
My watch.
At the end of the day, everybody.
Everybody what?
Bradley just shows up. Nah, what do you think you're doing, fam? What? Bradley, how do you win this game? Don't worry about it.
Iris? Iris, come back
don't
here.
Don't worry about any of that.
Oh, yeah, kiddo. I'm still weeming, by the way.
Somebody say kiddo.
You probably know
this is supposed to be a restaurant with these plastic-ass chairs.
Yeah.
Disgusting.
Why are you streaming?
Yeah. Bradley was streaming, but he got tilted because he lost like a fool.
I'm actually upset.
Nah, you're just Bradley a fool.
Sucks at Final Fantasy.
You're actually just a fool. Yeah. It's called Thunder Bomb. It's gonna blow up.
I killed like 10 of them and none of them blew up.
That's probably because you killed them before it blew up. Wait, Iris, where'd you... Iris? Oh, you're there.
Yeah, her name is spelled Iris, pronounced Iris.
That really throws me off.
That's how you know it's a Final Fantasy game.
Yeah.
Shout out to Aerith, or Eris.
I can buy out the whole place. Act uninterested because I'm edgy.
Are you edgy, or are you just a bitch?
I don't know. This guy's got Sasuke's hair.
He's actually kind of Sasuke. You actually... I hate you.
Yo, don't run away! What the heck?
How are you gonna pretend to not be excited in front of this pretty girl? That's actually crazy.
Hey, that's how you hook them.
That's not how you hook them. That's how you get them...
You gotta act unimpressed.
That's not how that works. Dude, at all.
No, that's how it works in anime.
No, it's not.
In anime, that might work, but not real life.
Alright, so Final Fantasy is definitely anime. Okay, and also, you've probably never dated a black girl.
You're right, I haven't.
There it is.
I stroll up, I'd be like, hey, what you doing? And they're like, oh, you know, I'm working on my economics paper, and then I just start playing with my phone. And just ignoring them entirely.
Wait, I think that's just genuinely uninteresting.
And then they're like, wow, he doesn't care about anything I'm doing. I should ask him questions. And they're like, so, what do you do? Oh, you know, and I just keep messing around with my phone.
Has this ever worked out for you, Bradley?
All right, so
Bradley's never dated a female.
I've never talked to a female. Never talked to a female.
Bradley's never dated a female.
But he's dated a male. Never dated a male either.
Nah, he definitely dated Gain.
And there it is. I'm in.
I'm positive that you've dated Gain.
I believe it.
How?
I definitely believe it.
How would I have dated Gain?
Bradley the type of guy to date Hatsune Miku.
Straight up.
I actually wouldn't put it past him.
I wouldn't put it past you either, Omar.
Wait, no way! What?
Exposed.
Hatsune's not even all that. Gumi's right there.
I don't even know who that is.
Ah, oh, what see? That means. Easy. It's like another... It's another
you say Gumi, the Pokemon?
Nope. No, nah, whoa!
About Gumi, the
no!
Get exposed.
Only one with her. As a matter of fact, women are the ones who do all the work in this town. Encourage her.
Omar, you're a furry?
No.
Why are you adding troll, Bradley?
Huh? What?
Why are you adding troll and saying Sammy?
Because he followed me.
Leave him alone.
Hey. Is that Pinky? No, it's probably not Pinky. It might be though. I just saw the red hair and I assumed it was Pinky. No, Gumi. G-U-M-I. Look her up. She's like Hatsune Miku, but not.
Nigga, that's Gummy.
No, it's pronounced Gumi, because Japanese
pronounce
are weird.
Pronounce these nuts if you don't shut your...
You know what? Oh. I might just...
So I Google what you told me to Google, and I see headphones. So you fucking headphones now.
No. Okay, Gumi Vocaloids.
I'm not gonna add the word Vocaloid, that's too much energy.
Hey, you know what? You can suck my ass.
Hey, yeah.
Gudra's fake, my dude. Don't even worry about it. Support all the way you
don't call me Jamie.
You wanna rock. Those nice pre-lubricated thighs? Hold up a minute. This is a whole Pokemon we're talking about.
Stop. I'm sorry, what did you say? Free lubricant. I want to die. I want to dead.
This guy in my chat said
Pokemon porn?
No. Some guy in my chat said if I want to go for Goodra, or they've got my dead. Words. Words.
Spit it out. Spit it out.
He will support me. And then he said Goodra's got them pre-lubricated thighs. And I just didn't want to hear anymore.
Suda was actually a madman.
You gotta walk around, don't you? Fuck you, Iris. Never mind, come back.
You saying? Clicks are cool.
Yo, is Noctis wearing Tim's? That's actually something I want to know.
Those are not Tim's. Those are rain boots.
Oh, so you did jump over, huh?
Them's is rain boots.
Yeah, don't insult Tim's.
Oh,
I'm sorry. Got a New Yorker here.
You got two New Yorkers, hello?
Who's the other New Yorker?
Me! I was born in New York City.
We were only talking about you.
I thought you were talking about yourself. Alright.
No. Okay. I'm from Philly.
I too am from Philly.
Don't insult Tim's or anything about New York, or me and all of my brothers down on 31st Street will come and find you.
I too am from Philly with Bradley.
No, you aren't from Philly.
Oh yeah, then where am I from?
What's it called? California, but I forget the actual city.
Ranger. Carson.
That's up. What it is. I was gonna say Cartman, and I was like, no.
No, no. No, no. That's a cartoon.
Yeah, she wants not. She wants that knock D.
Oh, she does, yes. But she knock is aware dick. That he's engaged. I no longer wish to be engaged.
Bitch, I'm 70 in your...
What are you talking about?
Fuck me, so you bother go.
Knob, schlop. Hey.
That's what happens.
Slobbing on the...
She's slurring on my nuts.
Yeah!
Slurring on my nuts.
Imagine Shot just made his own version.
Slurring on my nuts.
There was barely any variety in the bars whatsoever.
There was still fire, though.
Then I put it in there.
Wait a minute, accidentally hit record. Okay. Wait, slapping anybody who thinks they're using snore.
Okay.
Wait.
We're talking about nuts. Calm down.
We talking about nuts.
That's what gets Bradley hyped, though.
Nuts?
Oh. Alright.
Nuts get Bradley hyped.
Mario gotta get put down.
Slurping on my nut. Yummy!
Yummy!
Just know I fucking hate Shoku.
I'm mad that last verse actually went in.
The last verse was just like the nicest switch up, and I was still mad about it.
Then he snuck in that one line about how his mom suffered trying to raise him, and I was like, what?
Come on, you can't do that.
You can't put that in this song.
Yeah.
Frozen what? Soul, but to hit that like with the swiftness.
Change the subject, make light of the subject, agree with yours. Alright, let's agree with being edgy enough today.
Let me leave you, please. Bradley. What's the next song we're gonna do?
I don't know, because I'm still in the middle of the
EXP.
The one solo song.
Go ahead and rap the alphabet. Jacob Sartorius did it.
Bet.
People
A.
love that.
Oh no,
I hate you.
A, B, C, D,
oh,
E,
no.
The E, F, and G.
Look who's back.
Oh, F. What? Wait, no. F.
He said O, F. Wait, no. F. F, dude.
H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P.
Hey, how long till game gets
in? Do that just for the comedic effect.
Oh, F.
We need to be stopped.
Wait, no. No.
He hit him with a P. Wait, hold on. That sounded a little bit too sus.
I'm about to hit him with the MVP-ness.
Alright, that's enough out of you. Me and Bradley are giving away two copies of Persona 5. Alright, Bradley, just give me yours.
What do you mean?
Everybody knows I want to get into Persona.
Okay, but you don't have a PS4.
You don't know that.
You have a PS3?
I definitely know that.
And Dustin has one, so what the fuck?
Okay.
And he lives 5 minutes
shower,
away from me.
I smell like what Goodra feels like. Hashtag keep rocking like, alright, get him out. Get Sudo out of here. It's too wild.
But is Sudo slurping on those nuts?
He probably would.
That's a real nigga.
He slurped on Sam's nuts once.
We can't prove that.
Oh right, yeah? I'll see you in court.
I'm white. Hello? What you talking about? You're gonna lose automatically.
He'll swoon them with his accent.
Yeah, you got a point right there.
Like, this dark-skinned individual hurt me.
And then he starts speaking, and they're like, oh, but...
He can actually be black, right? It's just Nutella.
It's just Nutella.
Isn't that blackfacing? Yeah, but he's British.
If I, during the Florida trip, somebody actually says that to Omari, Omari, I'm like, shut up, you nigga, and Omari just says something, and somebody comes in, he's like, I can't talk to him like that. Like,
what? He's a white man.
He's British.
He's British, he can't be black. That's where you're wrong, sir.
Show him the Carfax.
Plausible deniability there.
I'll take fuck you thought for 500.
If he actually come to me with this, I'm just gonna look around. Y'all help me in this situation I'm in, huh?
He'll walk into comp and, hey, what you doing here, fam? One of you? Nah, that accent. Can't be. It's actually impossible.
Salutations, comrades.
Hey, kiddo, check chat.
You can't say salutations, comrades.
Checking chat. Checking chat. Nothing in chat. Found chat. What's your 5-year plan? Okay,
I actually want him dead.
Okay, and you... I have a sneaker in my freezer. Hey, that's a fact. Wait.
That's a plan and a half.
That's not even a plan.
That's a fact.
He didn't even say he plans on eating it. He just has it in his freezer.
That's a factoid.
I'm the freezer.
I'm the Snickers in wait.
Okay. Wait, get out of me.
Nah, I'm in there like swimwear.
Don't you wear swimmer on the outside?
The point is that swimwear, you get wedgies 24/7.
Oh, you must be wearing some tight-ass swimwear, then.
Yeah, I don't get wedgies. My swim trunks, actually. My problem is, I don't have enough cake, so they just slide off of me.
I definitely think the saying is referring to girls.
Oh.
What are y'all talking about?
Because you're in there, like, swimwear, and you would be talking to a female whose swimwear typically rises up.
In my freezer.
Yes.
That's actually a plan. This man knows what he wants.
In there like swimwear. Why aren't you dressed yet?
I don't know. I'm sorry.
Shut up, whore.
You can't.
You ever, like, be swimming at your friend's house and you, like, kick off the side of the pool?
All right, so it's probably too late to
swimsuit, like, flies down?
Yeah.
And then a part of you in the back of your mind is like, I could probably swim naked right now, and no one would mind.
I can't say that's happened.
Then you realize you're with your childhood friend and her little sister, and that's probably a bad idea, but you still double
This is too specific to be...
Yeah, me neither.
This is very, very specific.
At Dustin's old house, Bradley. My trunk, like, came off, and I was just like, these could just stay gone.
Yeah, I was like, honestly... I've known these people long enough, I don't think they'd care.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking the whole time.
Like, and then the cops show up, like, yeah, no.
The only reason I did because,
sorry, I'm on private property. High five!
Only reason instead I did of your hand, you actually little brother. Junk.
Wait,
put on clothes!
Who the fuck's this old dude?
Put on clothes.
Yo, that's my dad.
Get out of my camp!
I wasn't talking to the scenario. I was yelling at Lawrence.
All right, so Prompto is a
My little cinnamon roll. Yes.
Kiddo, I want you to know
he took a selfie.
I got paid, and I straight up spent $30 on Pop Tarts.
What kind?
What is actually wrong with you?
Listen, I might have
what kind of Pop Tarts?
I might have 20 boxes.
What
of
kind of Pop Tarts?
Hey, what kind of Pop-Tarts, nigga?
Hey, sugar cookie Pop-Tarts are actually the goat. Nice talk.
Four of them are... What do you call it? Four of them are cinnamon roll. Cinnamon bun or whatever.
Hey, those are right. All right.
Five are chocolate chip cookie dough.
Okay.
And then 10 are wild berry.
Those are actually whack. You gotta go.
Dang.
We told you about this. All fruit Pop Tarts are trash.
Hey, tell them except for strawberry. Strawberry's right.
Strawberries are. They're all right.
No, but if you've never had sugar cookie Pop-Tarts, like, they're actually the best. You can only get them at holidays, but oh my god, those are
I don't like sugar cookies to begin with.
Right, no, I don't care. I do not care.
Make sure you cop you some, cop you some confetti cupcake puppets.
No, I don't like confetti.
Oh god, here come the fights.
What the fuck?
I'm gonna look into one of them.
It actually bothers me when somebody, like, hands flavor me, yeah.
Or like oh, the... okay. I thought you were just saying, like, you don't like confetti.
Like confetti killed my daddy.
I was actually concerned, like you said you don't like confetti, and I'm like, what does that have to do with you eating the food?
Yeah. Like, my friends will be like, it doesn't taste any different. I'm like, okay, but it should be vanilla. And yet, here are all these other colors.
Oh, God.
Is that Craig?
You like cream cheese?
Cream cheese? I don't think so. I don't remember the last time I had cream cheese.
It's like the icing they put on the cinnamon rolls.
It's not bad.
Come on.
Sorry.
There's just a lot of them.
I don't think there's a flavor of a Pop-Tart, though. I just asked if you like the general taste. I fucks with it heavy.
Who remembers Toaster Strudels?
I do.
Toaster Strudels.
I only liked the chocolate ones, and then they discontinued them.
Those chocolate ones were whack, hello?
Oh, I loved them. But you couldn't taste anything but the chocolate.
Yeah, no, yeah, that's so that's why that they're was, whack.
Yeah, it's kind of gross.
Oh, God.
It wasn't even like a good chocolate. It was like, it was a chocolate that you like, okay, I'll put up with this because it's sugar in the morning.
Yeah. Kid me was living it. You can't say Mo. You're not gonna keep dragging this man's name through the dirt.
Fuck that nigga, bro. Ugly ass. That nigga actually looks like Bacterium.
What kid I just posted?
Tell me he doesn't look like Bacterium.
I don't know what y'all talking about, so I'm gonna stay out of it.
One second.
Oh no, that lamp is gonna fall.
Huh? Okay.
I gotta look into this car.
Yeah,
thingy.
Get him. Yeah. Text me. Hey. Yeah.
Omari?
Sorry, I'm in the middle of a fight.
You're not black. Calm down.
Yeah, you filthy nignag.
What the fuck? You just helped me back up and I got jumped again. Get off of me. Let me get the potion, please.
Go full British. You won't.
You're right, I won't.
Nickers.
I'm not even British for a British person. I want you to know. Prompto!
I swear on my mom.
What did he do?
He died.
Yeah, he's always doing that. Still my cinnamon roll.
He's actually the worst. He's just the worst fighter.
Oh yeah, he's actually trash. Like, somebody help him.
He's so squishy.
Just let him lie down in the bushes. Just leave him in the bushes.
I just wanna hug him. That's it, just hug him. I don't wanna do anything else but hug him.
Glass cannon.
Why?
Yo, these camera angles are whack!
Yeah, that at least gets shit done.
Yeah.
Yo, Xenoblade's actually a great game if you take the time to do some of like the complicated shit that's in it. Like, the combat's actually really cool. It's a fun time.
Alright, so
if you have a new 3DS, you have no excuse not to get it. Unless you, well, no, that's not true.
And I'm broke.
That's
not true. Because it's like, damn. It's like $80 now.
Is it really? Damn, remember, I got it. It was
Bradley,
like 40.
Bradley, look at Twitter at what Nappy's saying about, Zelda.
Is he shitting on it?
He's like, somebody was like, LOL, of course Can't Lock was popular, right? I mean, it's only the best game reviewed since Skyrim. And he's like, I'm not just a fan, God forbid I have an opinion. But when people were shitting on Pokemon Go, they couldn't have opinions. But you know.
Come on!
You can have an opinion. You should be informed. Like the guy who reviewed what's it called, Get Out on Rotten Tomatoes, didn't actually watch the movie. You could tell by his review.
What the fuck?
That's insane.
Like, it had an 100 on Rotten Tomatoes before this guy came in and destroyed it. Didn't even watch the movie.
I saw that. I think Philip DeFranco did a coverage on that.
He did.
Yeah.
I still want to see that movie.
Oh, so Ignis is dead, huh? Alright, so we're not winning this fight. I want you to know.
Wait, what movie is Fantastic?
Get Out. The one that
Jordan directed. Yeah.
Have you seen it?
I was supposed to go see it with a couple of white people for ironic effect.
Yeah, that's insane.
Just stare them down the entire movie.
Anytime something racist happens, I'll just look at them like, yeah? This what y'all do?
Like, what you think about this?
Well, I think it's completely justified. Oh, yeah?
Oh, so it's justified, huh? Well, that's not what I meant. I just said I think it's an atrocity.
No. I'm pulling up at your house.
You can't. These people actually did nothing wrong.
Well, we've been friends since 10th grade. All right.
What is 10th grade?
What's 10th grade to a god?
That's insane. You're not going to call yourself a god.
And what is a god to a non-believer?
Well,
what if one of them hit you with that? And then turns into Broly.
Wait. See, I was with you until you said turn into Broly. Now I'm just concerned.
Have y'all not seen the Broly Abridged? That shit's funny.
If he can turn into Broly, then he can believe in whatever the hell he wants.
Unless he's Denzel Curry, in which case stop believing.
I turn into Broly. That nigga fucking stupid. Why'd he make that song and why did he get?
No, you know who's stupid? That kid who thought he could turn into a Super Saiyan.
Jaden.
Jalen.
Nah, yeah. He was believing.
He believed in the wrong thing.
No. You think he looks back about it, he thought, I was fucking dumb.
If you got money, it wasn't dumb.
Who try, like my roommate told me that he straight up tried to make a Rasengan in high school. Like,
hey,
how?
Like we all haven't tried to make a Rasengan.
Okay, but in my defense, I was definitely 12.
I haven't.
Alright, but you've done it. That's what matters.
Yeah.
I think we did.
I have not tried to make a Rasengan. I was never.
Me and a couple friends did it as a joke.
Now we're talking about Kamehamehas. Then
a friend was about to fight somebody. And he was just like, help me. And all right. Like,
so why is Kamehameha more socially acceptable than Rasengans, huh? Don't appropriate anime culture.
Because you can pass off Kamehameha as a joke. Rasengan, it's a whole thing.
Like, yeah, if you do the Rasengan like seriously in public, you're just like, what the fuck?
You cannot be saved. You're beyond saving.
Everybody knows what the Kamehameha is, so they're just gonna play along at least.
Like, unless you get like way too into it.
Now the only thing from DBZ that's like kind of that's kind of like what the fuck you doing? I would say is Spirit Bomb. Because even Super Saiyan, it's like, I see what you're doing. All right.
Give me your energy.
But if you unironically say, "Give me your energy" and hold your hands up, like who the fuck are you?
Like I'm gonna stand at the top of the bleachers and just scream.
Top of the bleachers.
Give me your energy.
I'm in the coach's box. I'm on that megaphone. Give me your energy.
So now I'm dead, huh?
Shut up, JJ. Okay.
Okay.
Okay. Ole, croque, Jose.
Oh no.
People didn't like know what I was in school though. They'd be like, "Yo, like, what are you into?"
Like, I'm like, I will say that I did wear a Hidden Leaf headband to an ice skating rink as a child, and all my friends thought it was stupid. But you know what? These girls I ran into thought it was cute, and I don't know if they were making fun of me. But you know what? My friends stopped laughing right after that happened.
Yo, you got the attention now.
It's like, y'all think it's stupid now? I'll wear this every day. And then I...
All right, wait, no, you can't wear it every day.
And then I went there, and I got home and was like, that's a dumb idea. I'm definitely not doing that.
That's a bad idea. Somebody might try to mug you for it. Or your rival might put a slash through it, and then you have to abandon the village.
And then I lose my arm to fight against my rival.
And then for whatever reason, you decide, I just don't want
it. I need to
back.
Repent. No, just take your arm. Like, you can
please
repent,
take your
sure,
arm before you repent.
Like, please.
Hey, it's been 15 years. You want that arm now? Nah. Take it, please.
Can I eat it? Here. I don't care.
We just have it sitting here.
It's got, like, flies around it and shit. Why do you still have that? I don't know, in case Boruto gets hungry.
That's insane.
I want to be one with Sasuke. All right, you need to stop.
All right.
Huh?
Yeah, you just gotta ban him at that point. How do I apply for this school? What the heck?
What are you trying to do?
I think every time Bradley posts anything on Facebook, I'm just gonna react with an angry face.
So, I mean, Bradley, it depends on the school, but usually what you have to do is you have to fill out a common app and then apply it at the college with the common app.
Oh, yeah. This is just community college, though. I was filling out the common app last week, but then I realized, this deadline is in 2 days, and I'm missing, I needed a teacher recommendation.
Right.
And I was like, all right, so I haven't
I'll write a recommendation.
In like 3 years. All the teachers I know have left, except for like two. And they definitely wouldn't be happy with me saying like, hey, I need a recommendation within the next 2 days.
I'll write you a fake recommendation.
How do you...
It's actually not that... No, I'm kidding, but it is... You know what? Okay, why does this car low-key look like the Batmobile?
Prompto is keen to visit Wiz Chocobo Post in the Malaki Hills, where to find chocobos are bred and trained. Alright, so I'm here. Now what? Can I complete the... Please? I'm right here.
You have to hug him.
Oh, Omar, I got a serious question for you, dog.
Uh-huh.
Why did you sell your capture card?
Oh, because I don't do Pokemon content anymore. And I needed
I was right here!
I've
been fucking waiting, Omar.
That's what I figured. I just wanted to, I wanted to hear it from the man himself.
Like, I considered it for a long last time.
No, I mean, no, that's fair. I mean, and I'm not too surprised to hear that, to be honest. So, like, other completely serious, does this mean that you don't want to finish the try-op, or?
Oh, I do. If there's, like, try-ups, any, like, ROM hacks, just anything that doesn't involve a capture card.
Right, no, yeah, I got you.
I got you. I made a ROM hack of white. Omari already has it.
Was it Pokemon White Privilege?
That's actually an amazing name. Wait.
That'd honestly just be like Clover.
Yeah, actually.
That game is just a meme game. Yo, I'm so happy that Chofu's doing a face cam playthrough of that game.
Chofu's doing a face cam playthrough?
Yeah, he is.
In 2017?
Chofu's doing a face cam playthrough of Clover.
Oh, yeah. I was watching it.
What? Now you can see all the stupid shit he does.
Yeah, you can just see his face. Every time he just makes some stupid noise. You know why it'd be worth to do damage?
I think it was like episode 2 where he's fighting those dudes in the museum. He's just like, it's time to fight, psych! Running off the plug twice. I'm like, alright, someone stop this man before he gets hurt.
Oh, so it is lit.
You
my math and critical reading scores are way higher than this.
What is wrong with those sandwiches? Those sandwiches need help.
I can't even rent a damn chocobo.
You're a chocobo.
Don't fucking call me a chocobo. Beat your ass.
What you gonna do, Mike? What you gonna do?
Swear on your mom. Shots, don't I?
Swear on your mom.
So now I'm British, huh?
No. Hello? What?
Okay, so one, you are British.
Oh yeah, prove it.
Alright, where do you live?
Alright, I'll be right back. I gotta go check on Dominic.
No, you're not gonna get flustered. Just answer the question.
Nani?
I wasn't aware this was gonna be on the test. I didn't study.
I got a vine. I need y'all to see.
Finish off with the death.
Anime character.
Kiddo, you see Dominic go straight to Ganon's tower?
Yeah, stupid idiot.
I hate Dominic.
Stupid idiot. We were talking about it. We were talking about it earlier.
We were talking about it on Twitter.
I was just like Dominic. Why?
Not Slay all the Poon. Wait, how do you know I own a Leaf Village headband? Interesting.
Because you posted pictures of yourself on Twitter.
Yeah.
How does this guy... Okay. There oh, no, is. Wait. No, never mind. I know who he is.
Alright, where do I put videos and stuff? Just...
Like a rotom.
Either music spam or general if it's only one.
Yeah, it's only one. It's a...
I'm hit that bitch from the back, boy. That pussy was fired. That's lit.
Okay.
Watching all my luxury balls, TM64 the digit.
Bro, that ain't every anime ever.
What is this?
It's when an anime character figures out something's wrong by some stupid insignificant detail. It's a vine.
No time for a disguise.
This is the guy that got mad about the
Yeah, this is the-
Got mad about what?
You messing with the dirties.
He was like,
oh, you mean like, Caleb?
You got HIV.
Yeah, Caleb City. He's the man.
Yeah.
You got HIV. This can't be right. Oh, it can't be right, huh? So you a doctor now.
Well, your doctor is so too sensitive.
So you ain't got HIV. You been messing with the dirties. Why was he so upset, bro?
Yeah, I heard he killed him with his bare hands. Hey, turn the light off when it's dark outside. Actually has bare hands.
Oh, no.
How does one who owns a Leaf Village headband not slay all the Poon?
Hoomst.
I hate that so much. That hoomst. Like, actually, like, perish.
I don't get it. I just don't get the meme.
No, gosh, you better be gone.
Yo, these new Yu-Gi-Oh rules with these late summons actually have me on some kind of tilt.
That's a full clip. I'll be running through the shit with a Team 6, not to mention
with my elbows.
Fernando Tula says, con mis
Why'd you hurt Troll? He said, oh God, what am I doing? I'm gonna let you know how I'm feeling. No rocks, none of you normies can see me.
Yo, Omar, when I was editing the Shiny Pokemon compilation, I was watching the Eevee one, and that one's still my favorite because it's hysterical.
Don't call him Pal Buddy. No, leave my crewmate alone.
You can't say Schmeet. You can't say Slobbanon. You're Schmeet.
Shally Schmeet.
I want him out.
Shammy Schmeet.
I swear I hate him.
I hate that nigga, Kevin.
I don't know what else I want to do.
Hey, they call me Ranch.
All right, so I definitely lost. Psych, no one calls me that. Pull out game strong.
Interesting. Oh,
what the hell is this, Craig?
Hey, you want to go home early? Yeah, I'm gone.
As much as a fact that it is, nobody is walking like that.
Oh, no, I am.
Oh, it is.
Hell, no.
I'm gone.
If they tell me I can leave early, I've never did that walk.
I will do it.
I just say, all right, bet.
Nah, you got to flex and play your other co-workers.
Even if you weren't actually walking like that, in your head, you're walking like that.
you just gotta flex in front of your coworkers, like, yeah, I'm gone. Yeah.
I'd just be like, all right, man, y'all can handle these badass kids.
I was at Amazon and then you get that phone call.
Hey, can you come in for like 2 hours?
I went to the bathroom and on the board it was like VET, which means I could leave halfway through my shift, and I was like, oh, it is lit. I walked back to my post. I was like, hey, I'm about to.
Master Roshi sounding ass.
The second this bell rings, I'm running up on that computer. No one is stopping me. I'm leaving early. I get over to the computer, and they're like, yeah, there's no BET. And I was like,
Wait, what does that mean,
BET? It's voluntary. Oh, wait, no. VTO is what I meant. VTO is voluntary off time. Or voluntary VOT. Time off, whatever.
VOT?
Voluntary time off.
And you didn't get your VTO on your...
They didn't accept it, because they were like, yeah, we're not allowing this, because...
Because you're black.
Probably.
All you gotta do in most situations, if you play the race card, you can probably get out of anything.
Wait, no, get back in
this
chair. That's
just not true. Most of my managers are black.
Oh, yeah, you're right. No, yeah. But these cops, like, came to my room once, because my last name is Quinones, so they thought I was a Hispanic kid, and they came to question me about something. So, when they saw that I was, you know, the scrawny white boy, they were all flustered, and I was like, wait, did y'all think that I was, like, Mexican? And they shut up and left.
Crazy.
It was great. I was like, I've never been the victim of a microaggression, but that was awesome.
It is amazing. Except
that doesn't
work out for me.
So, yeah, except that it probably doesn't work out for anyone else, and it's actually tragic.
I think there's only one time I've ever been, like, racially profiled, and it was just, like, this guy at a corner store, and I went to go get something, and he was like, hey, no, you? And I was like, what? And he's like, you can only get from this, like, everything here. And it was, like, all the stuff that's, like, right in front of the cash register, and I was like,
why?
I don't care. I didn't do anything, like, at all. I literally had just walked in, and I was like, all right.
That's actually crazy.
And then I was like, and I walked away to go grab a drink. And he's like, no, where are you going? And I was like, to get a drink, what? And I grabbed a drink and just went about my day.
And that's what you shit in his car. And like,
I was like, I don't care. I just want my stuff.
Why are we shitting in people's car? What the heck? I kind of just zoned out for a bit.
All in the front seat.
Sometimes you gotta key somebody's car.
No, you shit in the car.
Yeah, this man knows.
Hey, get out of my way. I gotta refuel the car. I gotta fill it up, fill the tank.
Shut up, Omar.
I'm sorry. I'm just trying to be entertaining for my stream. You know, bitch. All you 9 viewers. Snap
ledge, you whore.
Omar is actually all 9 of those people. Made 9 accounts. Downloaded 9 different browsers.
That sounds like a lot of effort.
Just remember, since Omar hasn't actually been plugging it outside of Nightbot, we are doing a Persona 5 giveaway. Make sure you click the link to enter. 2 copies will be given away.
To enter ever. Ah! Yep. Actually incredibly easy, and the payoff was great. If you're not doing it, you're crazy.
Yep. You can get it from either the PS3 or the PS4. I don't mind.
Even if you don't have the console, just get it and just sell it for profit.
I'm saying, you can sell it for profit.
Like dead ass. Like, I entered that competition. I'm getting the PS4 version. If I win, I'm selling it to someone.
Crazy.
Like, I'm sorry, but like. Friend? No, yeah, no, it would be to a friend. Like, my friend Ascari is a huge Persona fan, so I'd probably give it to him.
Get that nice steel book. You could get, well, the PS3 version doesn't have a steel book, so, you kind of SOL out of that, if that one.
But, that is really cool of you guys that you're doing a giveaway, though. Like, completely seriously, like, much respect.
Aw, thanks. It's pretty nice of you to
so
say
that. So Mari's
man.
Idea, and then he was like, you want to tag along? And I was like, I'm LPing the game, why not?
Did you just... Get out of my room.
Yeah, fight him.
He just licked me.
What? Use the pump to refuel when... I know that.
What's wrong with you? That's why I hate white people.
What's wrong with white people?
Wait, Sam's right here.
I'm right here.
My friend
Sam,
just licked
you're not
my
white.
My friend just licked me. What? There's definitely okay. something
yeah,
wrong
no,
with white people.
Yeah, I mean, to be honest, that's not a white thing. I'd probably lick you too.
What the hell?
Also, back
no,
up,
I'm fucking weird. I lick my brother.
I mean, that's your brother.
It's not much more justifiable.
Yeah, that's your brother. That's
even though it's not, it's your brother, but like, at least it's not just like.
Oh. I lick him and he just wants to fist fight me. And he'll probably win. He's more built than I am.
It's one of those like hole up memes. It's like when your brother wants the fist fight, but you start licking him. Hold up.
The fuck is you doing?
Fuck you on about, mate?
Day 3,000 of me loving
when
Jolene
to beat Cujo. When your brother threatens to beat you up and you unzip your pants and pee on his bed.
Oh, that was you.
Wait, hold on, say that again?
One time me and my brother got into it over a game and he was like, if you don't stop, I'm gonna beat you up right now. And I was like, oh yeah? And I walked over to his bed, pulled down my pants and just started peeing.
You actually need to go to jail.
Yeah, that's good to see.
I actually locked this man up.
Oh, no. I was probably like 10.
Yeah, you need to be locked
yeah,
up.
Yeah, it wasn't
menace.
Very justifiable. At 10
You're
years old, I definitely should have done better. I was an awful kid, though.
Everybody's just doing weird shit to their brothers. My brother threw a dumbbell at me.
Huh?
Oh yeah, I
why?
You told me that.
I don't remember what I did to him, but next thing I know, I'm just being hit with one of those metal dumbbells.
How much weight was behind it?
It was like, I think it was a 10 or 5 pound.
God
one
bless.
Of the like, steel ones with the like, sharp edges.
Oof.
So like, there's still like a dent in my forehead where the hole was where you hit me.
And then you got superpowers, like.
How do you get
ever
superpowers
then,
from that?
Ever since then, every time he hit me, it's just been like, all right. It doesn't hurt worse than the dumbbell, so I'm fine.
So you just firm it.
Wait, is it? What is this?
I was in like fifth grade, and I walked into the bathroom, and two of my classmates were in there, and I go to like use the urinal, and all of a sudden, one of them grabs me from behind, and the other one just starts like punching me in the stomach, and
huh?
As he's doing it, I just like stare at him, and then he stops, and he like looks shook for a moment, and he's like, "You take a punch surprisingly well. You've earned my respect." And they both walked out of the bathroom,
fuck?
And I was
wait,
like,
"Wait, so some random ass motherfuckers just started punching you because you?"
I mean,
there?
They were my classmates, so I knew their names, but it was just like, "What?
Wait, what why did happen? They start punching you?"
I don't know.
Nah, you definitely snitch on them. I don't care about this.
I definitely got mugged like, in the bathroom, but then because I don't feel pain like that, they got scared and walked away.
Those motherfuckers interrupted pee time. That's sacred. Nah.
That is sacred.
But the only thing that would be worse is if they walked in on the stall where you were pooping. Then they actually have to die.
Yeah, then they gotta go.
I was like, everybody tells me, like everybody in my family tells me that I fought these two kids in the bathroom. And like I threw one into the urinal and put one of them in the trash can. For no reason, apparently. Or because I heard them say my name.
Damn.
But
keep my name out your mouth.
But like, everybody says it happened. But I don't remember it. It's like, what? Why would I fight two kids?
Wait, was this after the dumbbell incident?
Probably. It was sometime
in
elementary school, so it probably happened around that time.
You were a god at that point.
Ever since then, I
was
ascended.
Just
get hit.
God, try Super Saiyan kiddo.
Just get hit. Yeah, it doesn't hurt worse than the dumbbell.
They go to punch you,
what,
you grab
what
their
dumbbell?
Hands. not what you what? Trying, fam. Wait,
what
it's a prank. Nah, no pranks.
I'm gonna start doing that every time somebody hits me now. Yeah, it
doesn't
hurt
worse than
the dumbbell.
Bet.
Or dumbbell.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah, y'all know about that one.
Beat you up and I'm out.
That's insane. You're not gonna clown beat down.
Beat down clowns himself, hello?
Yeah.
Beating them out.
Remember when I was on that song with Beatdown, Bradley?
Huh?
Remember when I got on that song with Beatdown?
Yeah.
I was like expecting so much more, bro.
Wait,
is this the song I'm thinking about?
This is the flexing song.
Yeah.
And I was like,
it was so weak.
I'm on a song with Beatdown. I'm about to kill this shit, bro. I'm gonna do my best. And then, like, I heard this verse, and I was just like, why?
It was so weak.
Why is it so trash? Why am I the best one on this song?
Yeah.
I don't even take this pokey rap stuff seriously. So, like, that's a song I would never talk about. That and Weirdos. Those are the forbidden songs. Fucking Weirdos. I want to re-record Weirdos, Bradley. It wasn't even a bad song, just... quality at the time.
Yeah. Cook, I'm a super cook, baby, and she gets boy cut. Yeah, but the cover.
What are you on? And where can I get some?
They got the boy with the long toe, with the big nose, the Yankees, Arkansas beer, bro. A kid don't even call out.
Why does it sound like auctioneer beats?
Be like that.
Boy, I love the mellow. You think you better be different?
Oh, yes, I'm skipping.
I sound like Jay Witz on the Pokemon Cypher. Stop this. It was super scary.
Me and Kiddo, when we first met, like we started joking about like making a song together, and then we finally did it. And he sends in his verse, and he's like, "All right, you got it now." And I was like, "All right, bet." And then I went mute for about an hour, came back, and I was like,
"Kiddo, my verse is 20 seconds long."
And I was like, what? It's like, it's 20 seconds long. I was like, just put some filler in it.
And I was like, okay, I'll be back.
The song, there's a whole story about him getting hit by this girl in like middle school, like elementary school. This girl threw a shoe at him, his own shoe. He ends the song off with "Still Pipe Though." And then I just have to go, nigga, what?
Still Pipe Though, that's fantastic.
Still Pipe Though.
Oh no.
You're making me run all the way. You know what, Prompto? I really
Titty Squad will be the greatest song ever.
Word?
I feel like Titty Squad should be a WTT song, though.
I really feel like it should, too.
Yeah, that should be the anthem.
So what does WTT actually stand for?
We talking titties.
All right, then.
Yeah, I know. I'm amazing at coming up with names, right?
You're actually trash.
I thought it was We
Anytime
time
I don't want anybody to know, I just tell them We Too Turn, and they're just like, oh, all right. Makes sense, and I was like, yeah, you don't know the half of it.
Nah.
Government ID.
Where you going, huh? Where you going?
No, jump me, too. What the fuck?
What would you do if you saw these four motherfuckers running up on you? Like,
wait, I'm gonna start
the trap. Like they do in the game, like this weird-ass run.
You can't jump
do?
On top of cars?
I'm excited for the Pop-Tarts.
Sure?
Your sister's excited for the Pop-Tarts.
I love how this guy's just like being stoic in his car. He's like, oh,
I know, right?
He's degenerates. See, that guy is like, that guy's smart. He's like, I'm staying back.
You're bugging
me. Do I gotta jump down here? How do I get there? The fuck?
Yeah, you gotta jump. Actually, don't do that. I have no idea.
Oh, that's because that's not my county. That's my city. I'm stupid.
A whole dumb nigga and a half.
Oh. Young Basler got them hits.
No, but what do you do if you see these four motherfuckers running up on you?
I really don't know.
Listen, if it's Notch, I'm like, all right, I'm not really threatened. If it's Ignis, not really threatened. If it's Prompto,
definitely not friend.
I'm definitely not.
What if he's got his camera?
Gladio,
and then I'm hugging that nigga.
Threatened.
Gladio might have Fred me a little bit join. Intimidated.
Bradley Fred Bolt won't join.
Wait, is that motherfucker wearing a skirt?
Now, if it was Gladio, yeah, I'm running.
That fucking nope. AWOL Nation that. Dun, dun,
dun, dun, dun, what is Fresh Code 8?
No, it's only your server.
Are you of Hispanic or Latino ethnicity or descent?
Yes.
I don't think so.
You are.
Si.
You're yellow.
Si, senor.
Which of these races do I identify as? Can I just say, can I identify as American Indian?
That's probably other.
No, it definitely has its own thing right here.
Oh, does it?
I've
okay,
never
then.
Seen this before. Pacific Islander.
Are you American Indian?
Listen, no. Wait, they
don't
know
what you identify.
They well, don't
they're gonna,
know
they're
that.
Gonna find out.
They're gonna look at your face, look at your last name, and be like, yeah.
No, would definitely, that's a big snake. Wow.
Yeah. You gotta go around it.
Oh my god. I remember these from Final Fantasy 7.
Wait, I wanna see the snake.
It's also level 55.
I wanna see snake.
I saw this snake in Final Fantasy 7 once. Those snakes will actually clap
oh
you up.
Oh my god. Nah, that is about 20 pounds of nope in a 3-pound bag.
Primary.
Oh god.
Citizenship.
Oh god.
Why are you walking towards it?
I have to. I need to follow the path because I can't climb the rocks.
You're actually gonna get swallowed whole.
No, you gotta go to. You gotta go like the short.
Whoa!
Way. Don't go like all
oh,
the way.
Oh, it saw you. Nope, it's over.
I'll be running through shit.
With Team 6.
Let me go in the water. What the fuck?
Let you feel that static bar powder. You can piss off. Let's lift off.
Hey.
I can lift off.
Okay.
Government information. What the heck? Academic information.
Yeah, there's actually no way out.
None of you normies can see me. But the water be squeezy.
Squeezy.
Bother, so I know the ash is my enemy. The vicinity.
Fall. Wait,
quite
what?
Easy.
What does this mean?
Like a reptile fiend.
Why did you just get punched by
it's just a jeans.
Why did Gladius just punch you?
Oh my good god!
Red Bull, please!
These crabs are actually abominations of nature.
He doesn't even respond to help. What the fuck? Bradley, kick him out and bring him back.
Like, kick him out of the server?
I'll see if he joins my server real quick. I'll be right back.
He could just be down.
Wait, what?
Why is it so hard to dodge in this game? Yeah.
Period.
Just being pulling up on Bradley. That's crazy.
Maybe I need to use a heavier sword.
Whew. Yeah, just whip out your schlong.
He joined my server.
So you want me to kick him? Then
try it. I don't know what happened.
Yo, piss off, bro. What the heck?
Yo, Mari, tag in. Tag in. I got this.
I wish I could.
Stop you, cuck, bitch!
Okay.
Fuck you, Mario.
Yeah!
Wah!
Lord, I'm watching on my lunch.
Alright, so yeah, this soul definitely got it.
I wanna play Pokemon. Really, I think it's time for me to bring back the Scarf Crocodile.
That's actually... there's actually no problem with that. That's actually a standard Crocodile.
Yeah, I know.
Moxie, yeah. Scarf, just, Adamant, yeah, one sack at a time.
Like, intimidate Scarf, just so you never know what you're doing.
Intimidate? Are you nuts?
Yes.
Hit me with a knockoff!
Light a mic drop.
This is the music bot, correct?
Red Boat. Red Boat and Natoring tongues and Natoring tongues, tongues and Natoring.
Alright, he should be back in the server.
Okay, we won.
Still didn't work.
That's crazy.
Amari, you're getting your ass handed to you by these monsters, my guy.
Psych, you fought.
Kick him out again?
No psych, you thought not. Boy, you've died how many times?
It's not dying. You just, you know, you reach danger. It's actually a little different of a...
Boat Fred, my friend, guy?
Of a Final Fantasy games in that regard. I kind of like it. Because then it gives you the opportunity to heal yourself before the time runs out.
I was gonna put that young base
I saw Golden Curry. Where's Steph Curry?
Oh, I can just open up the old bot, because I still have it.
Oh yeah, sure. Young base lord got them heat.
Hey.
Wait, does that one not work? Does it work still?
Yeah.
That waterfall looks so fake.
Where is it?
It's probably because it's not real.
You?
What? It's probably because it's not real. It's crazy. It's definitely real.
Not the same as what I spin.
There's only so much they can do. There's only so much polygons they can put into a giant flowing waterfall.
Swing the blade.
Not making a game of this scale is pretty hard.
Like this kill, Bim. Last night I took the L, God, but the it won't kill me. I put it on the
dog's tail. Kill me.
Easy, easy.
All right, let me go find the song now.
I never want to encounter that snake ever.
Yo, Omar, you might want to mute Bradley's bot real quick.
Do I have it muted? I don't know if you want.
And then Sam, you might want to turn it down because it might be a little loud.
I just mute music bots.
Cool. All right.
That snake looks like it would fuck you up.
It really would. Those snakes don't fuck about. I don't want any part of it.
Why is Prompto so shit?
Hey, he's just a cinnamon roll, please.
What was I doing? What the heck?
Give me applying
to something. Go on, dick up yourself.
What you go on do?
Boyaka, boyaka, 619.
Oh.
Yeah.
I can't skip this off. Oh, well.
Yeah. 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 Hey. Yeah. Hey.
Okay.
I don't know.
What's crazy is that you walked down to take that picture, like when the sun was out, but now the sun's going down.
Yeah, I don't think that was as smart as a place.
And the car is still there. Like, in the real world, your car is gone.
Wait, why did we stop here?
It's a knife.
Really? Like this kill. Really?
You stopped there at a picture.
No, I mean, like, why did we stop here again? Like, they made us stop here. We were seeing our destination. Rusted bit.
Okay.
There's no billionaire.
What's over here?
I see you never chill.
D-base silver piece. Alright.
What's the name of the female Sid in this game?
Sydney.
Finland.
I'm trying to give Sydney the schlong.
I already gave Sydney the schlong.
I wish I had a schlong.
You do.
Name 5 times I've had a schlong.
You definitely have a schlong.
5 days you've been alive.
What did I just drop? I dropped something. Was that a knife I was just holding?
I don't know.
Bradley, are you okay, bro?
Yeah, I was just holding a knife. Yeah.
Bradley?
Take him up, bitch!
I have a lot of knives from work.
Bradley out here killing motherfuckers.
So I'm very low on money. What can I sell? Like Mega Phoenix, like... You're right.
What would rob this guy? Kill him? Rob the store?
I wish I could, it's definitely not an option. Hold on, Beetle Shell, what are...
I like the 8-bit party when you're that I see when you buy the weapon. That's a nice little Easter egg thing.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. We should be fucking embarrassed. Yeah.
Yeah. Bad and booty. Like Arizona.
Cooking up the Uzi.
Gotta be aware. What the fuck did you say? Be careful. We're not playing on the web, or if you're starting from America, this ain't that gaming. It's spherical.
Okay. It
took me a while to realize that was that drinking job.
Yeah.
Because I was like, who the hell is screaming spherical?
Yeah,
why do I remember?
Actually, is it?
Yeah, like, I remember somebody screaming spherical. I was just like, where is that from?
And then I think I was at work and I was singing it and I was like, oh, this ain't game, it ain't spherical. Gamespear.
I was in English.
That's that Todd Drake Josh reference.
I was like, oh.
Oh, I need some Phoenix Downs, huh?
Spherical.
Guess I'll pick up 2 Phoenix Downs because I might need them down the line. I think that's about it.
I want you to go Phoenix down on me. What? Who said that?
That's...
You just...
Okay. That's pretty gay.
Can't prove nothing.
Oh, I can. Just not yet.
I'll see you in court.
Hello.
Can't be, you can't keep threatening me with court. That's actually insane.
Oh, you think I can't? I think Judge Judy will have something else to say.
All right, you're not going to take him to Judge Judy.
The most unqualified woman ever.
You're just not going to take him to Judge Judy of all places. Like, you have multiple options.
Bet she's racist. Bet she's definitely racist.
Hmm. I'm one of Kimmy's biggest fans, so I don't buy it.
Yeah, especially since I'm right here.
Why is Bradley right at the top?
I'm always number one.
Is he the only person that talked to her? Everything I would do is touch.
Older. Yo, just imagine breathing. Shit's wild.
You gotta get banned.
Nick, just log off. Just log off.
You know what I love more than money. Them was in the club, I think they got the. Them was in the special knowledge.
Alright.
We're done with special, but I'm never.
Okay, mind. But when does the semester start?
No tomorrow. Idea, fam.
Semester well, the semester probably starts in like August.
That's what I'm thinking. I don't see anything there.
What else is there?
I suggest you do not make up London Shard. Crash and boom and bang the shot in.
Laura, you need to be fishing and cooking and fishing and cooking.
I definitely need to do some fishing. And maybe a bit of cooking.
Alright, but what about some cooking?
I need to do some cooking too. Yo, why does Noctis look really fucking Asian here? Japanese F.
Wong.
Wow, this picture is bright. Oh, that hurt my eyes to get up close. He's laughing. That's pretty funny.
Raindrop. Drop top.
Oh, this one's kind of nice too.
I picked your brightest shit. What the hell?
Like
this is that Fabio. Middle finger. If you use the Fabio.
When did this happen?
Mercy, love. Remember when you were playing and you were like hiding from like some big creature or whatever?
Oh, the giant snake thingy?
Yeah.